A parade was held in New Albany yesterday to pay tribute to the survivor of a deadly house fire and to honor the hero who rescued her from that burning home. But as WLKY's Kimberly Easton explains, family members describe 5-year-old Tatyana Hughes' homecoming as bittersweet.
Police, fire, and dozens of cars, even motorcycles, lined up in a parade to celebrate the homecoming of 5-year-old Tatyana Hughes.
It was just a must for us to be here for, and we're just so glad for her that she's well, walking, laughing, and playing, you know.
Tatyana is the only child to survive this New Albany house fire, one that took the lives of her 3 siblings.
It's sad that her brothers and sisters are not here with her, but she's got other family that's here with her, you know, so it means a lot to me and all my brothers.
Celebrating the life, the survival of our 5-year-old Tatyana.
Among those celebrating, Sergeant Robert Hannon, the man who carried Tatyana to safety.
Crawled into the very first room that I came into with maybe a foot of visibility with my partner, and within 30, 40 seconds, found her, exited the house, took her to EMS.
That fire was so hot, so fast and so fierce that he had to go in there on their hands and knees. He didn't have to do that. And in doing so, that is going above and beyond your call of duty.
For him to risk his life means a whole lot, because I know me, I wouldn't be able to do it.
Finally, everyone, including little Tatyana, got to meet the man who saved her.
When I saw him, I got just a chill straight up and down my body. And when I hugged him, I didn't want to let him go. It was the warmest feeling, because all I could think about is I can finally put a face to the person who carried her out. I feel like he saved all of our lives. He did.
Though this was a tough fire to work, Sergeant Hannon is relieved to see Tatyana alive and well.
Being able to see her and know that she has a future, you know, and hopefully makes it through life well after this difficult time it makes you feel good.
Kimberly Easton, WLKY News.
Now that Tatyana has returned home, she has one more wish she'd like to see come true, and that's going to Disney World to see Mickey Mouse and Daisy Duck.